our guys matched it, and just defensively, I thought we really played hard. I thought our guys were ready, executed the game plan very well, and that's really what we hung our hats on. I thought tonight, even though we scored 90, I thought a lot of it defensively, I thought we did a good job on it.
It seemed like a lot of the momentum from the big win against the Fred Weston from Sunday carried into tonight's game.
Yeah, no, I thought there was a lot of confidence tonight, and that's good. You know, I think Seth Kern was a stud tonight, you know, getting to that free throw line, and he really opens things up, and he attacks like that. And good to see Tanner Shuck stroke it like that, and he shot the ball with confidence. And Chandler didn't get a lot of touch in the second half. I thought he really more physical, and he didn't get a lot of touches, but I thought he played extremely well, and I think he set some good screens. You know, it's good. I like the way guys are playing. Well, we turned it over. You know, we had I think three straight turnovers. We had a transition three and pull up and lay up, and we told the guys in Athens, you know, we cannot afford to beat ourselves. You know, let's not turn it over, make it harder. Second half, I thought we came out and fouled a little much. So there's things that we got to continue to get better at.
Talking to Concordia men's basketball head coach Ben Limback, the Bulldogs, the winner over Hastings College 90-69. How about Tanner Shook real quick? 21 points, 6 of 8 shootings, 5 of 6 in downtown. Somewhat of a homecoming for him. I'm sure he kind of wanted to put on a little bit of a show.
Yeah, no, it was fun to, I mean, I wanted Grand Island, it's really close to here, and he's got a lot of family in there, I'm sure, and just proud. I mean, he missed two easy shots, and it's hard, it's the first half, and he stuck with it, and really stuck with tonight, and he was a really score, and 21, and it's good to see, he that confidence.
You talked about the defense, but your offense is really firing at all cylinders. 61% shooting as a team from downtown. You guys were 8 of 18 and 81% from free throw line. You really can't do much better.
No, I thought we shared it well. I thought we shared it. You made those extra passes at a good point. You know, gave us some really good minutes at both ends, and Clay really had a good second half. It's a good balance right now. We have the guys that are stepping up in a lot of areas, and it's fun to see them down the stretch.
Dort coming up, final regular season game on Saturday. It's going to be a special moment for the seniors, as more likely that will be their final regular season game inside Wall Street.
Yeah, it'll be a special moment. Some of the great character guys are seniors. We want to make sure that we get a great home effort on Saturday, because I know it'll be important to them and all of us. Just to send them out and get it.
That's Concordia men's basketball coach Ben Limback joining us.